Hello, everyone, and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 2. First time critical on this episode. We're gonna freaking try to level up some forms so I can go in the Cavern of Remembrance. But first, I gotta freaking check where the puzzle piece here is in Agrabah that I'm missing. Crap, okay. Wait, do I have all the maps? Probably. They're really easy to get. Treasures? I don't know. I can just do that later. I don't feel like it right now. That'd be a fun thing, too. And what was I gonna do? Oh, right. Try to list the pieces. What are we missing here? I thought I got everything in Agrabah, but apparently I did not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The sixth piece. Oh, it's in the Cave of Wonders. Damn, okay. Well, let's go do it, I guess. Man, oh no, this isn't the Cave of Wonders. Treasure room. Wait, so there's two in there? Oh, wait. You know, that might be right, actually. I probably just simply I didn't even get this! Serenity Gem, nice. Oh. I think because there was, like, a cutscene in this room, like, immediately, I never got any of this crap. Oh, I just didn't see that. You can just get that. Immediately. Yeah, okay. Simple enough. Let's get out of here. Anyway, I'll just leave. I think I might have been missing another. I know I'm missing the ones in, Land of Dragons, because I just can't get to there right now. Okay, hold up. Port Royal, can't get that one right now. Greeny Garden, can't get those. Land of Dragons, can't get that one. Port Royal, oh wait, what's that other one? Wait. World That Never Was. Oh, yeah, I could probably do World That Never Was now. I'm reading this correctly. Okay. So, on with the grinding. First off, I guess we can go to, World That Never Was, try to level up the final form more. In that final section of the frickin' world. Okay, let's go. Okay, wait. Let me just check my levels here. Oh, yeah. No, that still needs leveling. Okay, wait. Let me just make sure everything is correct here. Yeah, nobody's. Okay, guys. No, wait. No, you can't just yeet me around. Okay. Okay. Gotta go guns a-blazin' over here. Oh, crap. Yeah, I don't care. Level up my form. Okay, that's it for them. Okay, wait. Oh yeah, this is the big room with all the enemies before, like, the main left door, I think. Oh, I got thunder. Oh, he's resistant. Damn it. Well, whatever. Let's kill him. Reminds me of the room in the freaking Dive to the Heart or whatever. Because of all the little bridges. It's a nice bookend for the classic entries in the series. Between one Chain of Memories and two. Eh, we can find more nobodies here later anyway, so I might as well just fight them. Yo, that's pretty sick. Damn, that must be... How do you get the... Oh, wait, you're probably supposed to go on the stair ledge. Ah, crap, I use it. Okay, I gotta make my thing normal again. Also, I'll waste my ethers. I don't wanna waste ethers. I just did that for Marluxia, bruh. I probably did that at least twice. Where I accidentally wasted an ether. How many ethers do I have? Oh, I still have a lot of them, but, like, no. Make that my cure button again. Like it's supposed to be. Kiraga. Okay. Now it's normal. I guess I could be leveling, I mean, with Valor, but, like, I don't feel like doing that right now. Okay. Oh, there's another one over there. I mean, easy enough to get. I just gotta fly from, like, way up here. Actually, no, that's not that easy. How the hell do you get that? Do I need, like, high jump? Bruh. Okay, wait, let me try something. What if I just start it from, like, here? That doesn't really give me that much ascension, actually. Bro. Yeah, he's way off. Okay, well, whatever. Can't quite get it right now. What's in this door? Probably a cutscene. Yep.
There's gonna be no end to this.
Together we can stop them.
Be gone from here. Leave these creatures to us.
But there's no way we could take them all.
I will be sending them to Zemnis. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
Bruh. I love how savage they are. Damn, Maleficent's a team player.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy king.
Bruh. I forgot they did this. I mean, okay, what are you gonna do with it? Oh crap.
We gotta hurry.
But
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.
True. Okay, there's more stuff here. Oh wait, this is where the end is. I'm not going here yet though.
Oh my kingdom hearts.
Freaking elitist Kingdom Hearts fans when KH3 released. My Kingdom Hearts ruined. No, thank you. Actually, I will because I'm gonna grind.
Denizens of the light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Aw, we don't hate it. You just kinda scary.
They really want us to take this seriously.
Then allow me another question.
You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark. Never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
I mean, fair enough.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist.
Oh. Bro.
Sad about anything.
Very good.
Bro, so are the freaking savage.
I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the world, no matter what you think, what you feel.
But Mickey just has a basic face. Man, I'm not fighting him right now, am I? Oh yeah, I forgot about this mini boss battle. But like, it shouldn't be that hard, right? Oh crap, okay. Reflect. I don't know, what is this? What? What? Huh? Yeah. Oh, okay. Yo. My guy is running up there. Ready to freaking kill. Oh, okay. Holy crap. Oh crap. Oh man, man, man. My guy's got it. He's part of the Sith. You are doubting my attack, you baby. Okay. Kill him. Kill him. Also, hey, this music was in KH1. That's kinda cool. Final mix, anyway. That's it? Damn. Well, it was cool finishing him off with KH1 Sora. This is the limit form. Okay.
Sora, answer me.
Bro, he's dead. My guy perished. Hey, hey.
Where's Zemnis?
You can kill the Mars. It seems we must begin anew. But I know this. I will give to you as many Mars as it takes.
Bro, what are you even saying? Man's hamming it up over here.
Hearts are the source of all power.
I mean, he is pretty epic, though.
Look at that.
You're lying, Mickey. I have to grind.
What's going on?
Let's go. Zemnis must be inside.
The world gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?
Okay, well, I am back here, I suppose. Oh, okay. Well, I might as well level up the final form again. Boom. Ah, they're in the frickin' floor. Get out of there. Ah, damn it. Okay. Bro, get out of there. I need to grind. Someone should do a when you walk in meme with those guys. I feel like it would work. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Okay. No, 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 I'm not gonna win and try. Aww. Goofy is just spinning. Okay, how much leveling we got on this? Damn, bro. That many nobodies? That's a lot. Okay, well. I'm just gonna leave here. Oh, they just come back. There's probably a save point here, right? Yeah.
Don't let your guard down. We may wind up getting separated at any time. Come on, let's save the world again.
The Kingdom Hearts opened the door to Xemnas. We can't let this chance slip by. It's going to be a tough fight, but we can do it.
I'm tired of waiting, so don't tell me to stay behind. From now on, whenever one of us goes, the others follows. Right, got it?
No. Because you don't help.
Xemnas has probably grown even stronger and is waiting for us. This battle began with Ansem's research. Now, let's finish it for him.
Do you remember before? We stood facing each other on opposite sides of that door. Now we stand side by side. Let's go home together this time. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna do any of that. I'm just gonna leave. Bye, everyone.
I guess the best place to do it is Twilight Town. Actually, why do any of this? I might as well just level while I'm in the cave. I mean, I could probably do a good chunk of it. Wait, I didn't even try to fight Sephiroth yet. Maybe I should fight Sephiroth too. That'd be pretty epic. And I could grind while I'm at the Colosseum. Let's try to do that. I know I can't grind my levels while I'm here, but... I mean, I can use forms. Oh wait, I can only use summons in this one, but I don't care. I'm definitely strong enough for it this time. I will use Chicken Little for no reason. Bruh, he's so happy.
No, his zoning capability is where he freaking magnetizes all the enemies. That's pretty helpful, actually. Bro, Chicken Little is a goat, actually. Genius. Go, 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 go. Okay, I'm not doing too bad now. Okay. Let's use the whole gang here. Yay, Stitch, I love you. Oh god, it's those things. Peter Pan. Nice. They haven't really laid too much of a finger on me so far. Ah, no. I said you haven't really done nothing to me so far. You can't do this. Chicken Little, the biggest goat of them all. I don't like FPS mode, I don't really understand the point. I feel like he's better without it, honestly. See, he single-handedly soloed those Heartless. The power of Chicken Little, bro. Okay, Drive. Final Genie. Oh no, 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 they're hurting me now. It's because of these guys. I hate them. Oh my god. No, 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 no. You can't do this. You cannot do this to me. Those Heartless are so annoying. Okay. Stitch. Okay. Go. You know, that looks a lot like the key art from the actual film for the Stitch artwork. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait. Neverland. Let's see what that does. Oh yeah, it does a bunch of like Kingdom Hearts 1 pictures and then you beat the crap out of everyone. Okay, cool. That helped a bit. No, ow, owie, ow. I have to win. Chicken Little. No! Okay, come on, man. That sucks. It's all because of the Heartless, too. I don't really get how Genie works, honestly. Oh, bro! No! Don't do this! Okay. He's not even actively attacking, I think.
go. My goat, Stitch. I mean, since you can spam them, there's not much reason not to use that. Oh, Chicken Little is so good. I still don't get Genie. That's okay though, he healed me, so that means he's good. Bro. Okay, good enough. Let's try to win. Okay, can I survive against these dancers? Okay, apparently not, because they already hit me. What if I just spammed Peter Pan the whole time? I mean, I'm basically invincible like this, aren't I? Oh. Crap. Oh, crap. I beat him. Okay. Next round. Oh, crap. I have to fight Hercules himself? Well, Chicken Little can solo you. I'm sorry. Although the falling boulder seems like a problem. Whoa! Oh crap, his one attack is really strong actually. What if I just never landed him to death? That seems like a good idea to me. Damn it! Okay, you know what? Screw you, Herc. I can't do this. This is too much stress for me. Besides, what do I get for it? Probably nothing too great. Well, that was a big waste of time. Let's try something else. Like going to the cave, or trying to fight Sephiroth, which is not gonna be well, but... I mean, hey, I could try. The Great Mall. Yeah, sure. The Dark Depths. Oh, crap. Jump scare.
What is Cloud doing?
Beats me. Hmm.
By the way, you three, who are you?
The Kingdom Hearts 1
Kingdom Hearts 1 battle wasn't canon, apparently. He doesn't even remember us. That's No, that's not how it works, Sephiroth. Sorry. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, I heard this battle was easier than the KH1 version. Maybe you just have to react fast enough. React to command fast enough. Else, it's a skill issue. Oh hey, I'm actually hitting him. Damn, you probably just have to spam react on him or something. I don't know. He's probably not that strong. He dies. It's a Sephiroth! Okay, that is not good. I am all alone now, Sephiroth. That kind of sucks. Okay, no, I'm not. No, no. Marluxia was already crisis pain enough. I can't deal with that many one-hit combos. Fine. I'll try again. Just because, you know, maybe if I'm just spamming triangle, I can beat him. Frame run triangle at the beginning of the fight, and then just try to beat the crap out of him. I don't know. Okay, don't do that. You must block him. Sephiroth. Okay, you know what? Screw off. Maybe if I block you, like I learned in the Marluxia fight, you should do sometimes. For certain scenarios. Maybe that would work. But like, screw off, bruh. Okay, blocking didn't help me there. Bro just killed me. Bro's killing me. I'm sorry. All of his attacks do like one hit. Do like one hit kills. Yeah, no. There's no way. I'm not doing that, I'm sorry. I lack the patience to want to try. However, I will fight Heartless. Because that is what a sword does. Look, I'm all for a challenge, but anything that's like ridiculously hard like that is beyond my understanding. Like, I can't even, I don't know where to begin with that, man. Oh wait, I don't want to grind here. I am going to this tape now. I love the music here too. Oh, cutscene too. I forgot this was here. Bro, this is almost like a Kingdom Hearts 1 world. Definitely the best designed map in the game.
all for what? Having to unlock all the dry farms? You have to do all that just to get it. One interesting world design. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Maybe I don't have high jump tied to a drive ability. I don't know what to tell you, bro. Wasn't like that in the first game. Freaking Rafiki looking monkeys over here. Go Gooby. I feel like I'm a little too strong for this. I don't know. Or maybe I'm not. Okay, never mind. These Heartless are heckin' strong. Although I'm also heckin' strong. What's the one that levels up when you kill Heartless? Oh yeah, Wisdom. Well, I'm glad there's a lot of enemy encounters here because I need to level this crap, man. Ah, somehow I'm still at 6. Oh my god, those freaking cars, bro. Okay, what's the status on this? 89 of them. But it'll be worth it. Oh my god, is there like an endless amount of spawns or something? Or is there just a lot of Heartless in here? Nah, I'm just gonna look for chests. As I would normally. I guess that's the next room I'm supposed to go to. Looking a lot like a freaking Castle Oblivion door. Oh, a map. Can't you just use these things to freaking grind master form easily? I don't know. Crap, how do I get back up there? Oh wait, I see now. Bruh.
have the most annoying puzzle piece on the planet, apparently. Am I supposed to, like, do that? Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, crap. There's a lot of Timeless Riverheart with here. Cool, you get to see what they look like in color, though. Admittedly. Mining area, huh? So we back in the knot. The mines got our pickaxe swinging from side to side. Side to side. This desk a grueling one. I can never forget those eyes. Okay, well, it's good to know. It looks like Sora could just bend through them, though. I'm just saying. Okay, where the hell do I go? You're kidding me right now. Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to go this way, but I don't see a way to get up there. I probably need double jump, but better. I'm probably a higher high jump, right? But I can't do that right now, I guess, so I'm just gonna leave. Oh yeah, Valor Form could get me up there if I grind it more. Good suggestion, next. I'm gonna... Oh yeah, true. I kinda wish I didn't waste my freaking drive power, but like, whatever. Okay, bye. Don't need to be in here anymore. Oh, there's another way to get up there. Neat.
Go, go.
Damn it. Okay, well, that was a waste of time. You know what, I'm just gonna go in the world and grind there. I'd rather... frickin' level the master form first. Oh wait, whoa, there's a treasure there. Hello. I'm back. Oh, wow. Bruh. I'm gonna have to do a heck ton of grinding here. Again, like the Militia Part 1 episode. Oh wait, I have to click the end. Is that what it do? I do there? Never understood this. Oh, okay, duh. I thought I just had to hit triangle. Screw this. Okay. No. I'm gonna purposely get killed. You can't do anything, Donald. They're gonna kill me. Go, 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 kill me. I was merely trying to check my form. Go! Just do the weakest attack ever, come on. There. Okay. That worked. Thank you. I need to get at least 5 of them. Okay, I gotta leave. Wait. Insane. Restored. Okay. How much more we gotta go? 87? Oh god, and there's like 7 levels of this thing, isn't there? Oh god. Well, at least this is the fastest way to grind them. Bro, stop flying in the air. It's not helping. Okay, okay, okay. Get me out of here. Okay, let's check the number now. Okay, it is definitely kind of fast, but it's also annoying. I'll take a break from grinding this form after I get this freaking level here. That's the music of grinding. Bro, I hit the stamp button. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Screw everyone. Crap, where the hell is the door? Okay, okay, whatever. I didn't kill as many enemies that time. Get! No! No, 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 no! No! Damn it. I'm gonna frickin' destroy everything right now. Eh, screw it. You know what? I'm gonna just grind another form now. Oh. I can sweep like 20 Heartless. Well, I do need to grind, whatchamacallit form. You know the one. Crap, what gives me the high jump? Eh. Frickin' master form. Oh yeah, I forgot I could just spam thunder. I think this is a good place for grinding. Oh my god, I have to get that many freaking orbs? I'm gonna look it up. Yeah, I guess I can freaking go to Tyrannus River. I looked it up. Okay, oh, so I just go in the door and I get, Okay, let's try it.
That worked. Bro. That was a lot of drive arms. What the heck? Okay, Timeless River is pretty basic. What level am I again?
Thank you.
Bruh, this is sick. After I level this, I guess I'll stop the episode and do more grinding next time. Oh! Oh, hi there! Didn't see ya. It's not really that hard. I'm just trying to grind so I can, I'm ready for this, like, area where you use all the abilities, and you have to level up the forms in order to use the rest of your, more of your, like, abilities, like jumping high and, like, flying and stuff, so. Just gotta do that. A lot of times. I heard this was a good spot to grind this form specifically, so I've been just killing a lot of enemies here. Building, or not, but a building site. Boom. Boom. Oh, damn. I guess I should probably leave. And then go this way. I still have some form left, so. Wow, they were right. This is a fast grinding method. Okay. It's all good here. Do 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 do
Okay, next thingy.
Bruh, I mastered it. I mastered the master form. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Yeah. Oh wow. Okay, that is a nice double jump. Will that get me over far enough though? What else do we got here? I guess I can keep doing final form, it's just boring. I'm gonna try Yensit's Tower. That might be a good area to grind. Okay, this is a good spot, actually, I think. Stairs are colored after the fairies. Yeah. Oh crap. No. Oh god. That was horrifying. I get just about as much nobody is going down this, going down these stairs than I do frickin', like, going through the mansion, I think. Maybe it's a better idea to frickin' go up the stairs. But there's a lot of enemies on these stairs, so, like, it's a good idea at the same time. Wait, what the hell? Damn it. Well, I didn't think I'd run out of my form like that, but... that's what I get for going down the stairs and not up. Oh wow, I got a lot of levels here on my drive gauge. Bruh. Man's just whacking the staircase. I think I'm gonna stop after this. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Twitter and Discord server. Links are on the sidebar. I post lots of stream updates and you can chat and stuff there. I also have a YouTube channel where I save all my Twitch mods. Same channel name. I got a lot of other Kingdom Hearts stuff. Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Splatoon, and a lot more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a great day, and take care, everyone.